And in Israel, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has been chosen to try to form the next government. By law, the prime minister has 28 days to build a coalition with the possibility of a two-week extension. Last month's election was Israel's fourth in 2 years. The outcome was inconclusive. There was no clear path for either Netanyahu or his rivals to put together a government.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.